We're super excited to show you what's coming in our next OTA update with a redesign for the Drive Mode app. You told us that the controls are far, hard to reach. We had a lot of fun to really reimagine how to make this app much more usable. You now have easy access to your controls on the far left, and we introduced this really nice swipe gesture. What's really super cool is we now have all these widgets. My daughter actually loves this view. She calls it the cockpit view. And the part that I'm even more excited about is the towing update. And I know you gave us lots of feedback on the range of towing. Now we automatically detect the weight of each trailer. We take into account the mass, also the aero, the drag, and we learn over time the efficiency of towing per drive mode, and it gets much more accurate values from a range perspective. Now we have the possibility to store up to 3 trailer profiles and 1 accessory. I can tow in all-purpose, I can tow in snow, and I can actually tow in off-road. And I can now have access to bed view and see this beautiful RSV that I am towing. Honestly, I can even feel that I am in towing mode. This truck really tows like a dream.